Hello, hello. Welcome back, everyone. Another edition of JR Breaks. Third box of Topps Chrome 2017. Five autographs and a whole much more fun planned. Let's not waste any more time. Yeah, for you that have watched my previous boxes, I had one good box and one very blah box. So, hopefully the future stores some fun for me. We'll all find out together. Kyle Seager, Paul Goldschmidt, Jameson Taillon, David Price, Prism, Jose De Leon, Freshman Flash, Base, Zach Greinke, Refractor, Jorge Alfaro, Yasiel Puig, Rob Zimczyski, Carlos Santana, and a Trey Turner. Do a little bit of separating here. All right. Got something big in there. So, either a refractor or an octo. Let's do that. All right. Matt Carpenter refractor. As soon as we get some zoom in there. There we go. Matt Carpenter. Yoenis Cespedes. Jose Altuve. Kyle Schwarber, Cole Hamels, Jackie Bradley Jr., Francisco Lindor, Alex Bregman, rookie cup, Justin Bour, Manny Margot, rookie, Gary Sanchez, Nomar Mazara, and I believe this is going to be an auto. Drum roll for the first autograph. For the Brewers, Josh Hader. Base auto. No big drum roll for that. Let's go. Some low number stuff here. Got another something in here. I don't think this is in the auto spot. Alright. Carlos Martinez. Zach Britton. King Felix. Freddie Freeman. That's over here. Brandon Belt, Albert Pujols, Andrew McCutchen, Ender Inciarte, Will Myers, and then the 87, Chris Bryant, that's cool. Max Scherzer, Prism, Noah Syndergaard, and I guess it's going to be a... kind of cheating here, but that's going to be a negative. of Ian Desmond. Is this my second Ian Desmond? God. All right. And the Syndergaard is a base. All right. Chris Davis. Michael Franco. Mike Trout. Johnny Cueto. Mark Trumbo. And 87 of Buster Posey. Kyle Hendricks refractor. Then Omar Mazzara future stars. And a then and now of Carlos Correa. Justin Upton. Luke Weaver rookie. Antonio Senzatella rookie. And a Kyle Freeland rookie. Base. All right, Rick Porcello, Dexter Fowler, Lucas Giolito, Aaron Sanchez, DJ LeMahieu, Xander Bogaerts prism, a Tyler Glasnow freshman flash. A Noah Syndergaard then and now, and a David Price prism. A Mookie Betts making a nice little catch there. Odubel Herrera, Javier Baez, and Jake Odorizzi. Something here. Come on, no number. Well, this is going to be the autograph because there's the refractor there. Amir Garrett. Jordan Montgomery. Joe Jimenez. Another rookie, Jesse Winker. Another rookie, Christian Arroyo. Edwin Diaz. John Lester. KK Kevin Kiermaier. Todd Frazier, Bringer of Rain, Josh Donaldson, Robinson Cano, and I guess another base auto for Detroit, Jacoby Jones. Come on. Got a chance for three more autos here. Something low numbered if we're not going to give me big names. J.D. Martinez. Teoscar Hernandez rookie. Jock Peterson. Alex Reyes rookie. Ryan Braun. David Dahl rookie. Mitch Haniger rookie. Christian Yelich base. Yuleski Gurriel rookie. Carlos Correa. Orlando Arcia. Here we go. Billy Hamilton. And we got a purple of TJ Rivera. There you go. 171 of 250. TJ Rivera. Alright, looking a little better. So, got another thick card there. That's not bad at all there. Let's do that while we're here. All right. Pat Neshek. Jose Quintana. Yu Darvish. Tyler Naquin. Say Joe Musgrove. George Springer. Robert Jesselman. Brad Ziegler. A Jacob DeGrom, 87. And Adrian Beltre, refractor. Francisco Lindor, future stars, and a purple. Tyler Naquin, numbered 299. Not the super refractor I'm looking for, but there we go. All right, got two more autos and four more packs. This is probably the auto. It's a little bit closer towards the front here. Yep, there's the Robbie Cano. All right, so Robinson Cano, refractor. Gavin Cecchini. Chris Owens. Ivan Nova. Matt Kemp, Buster Posey, Jay Bruce, German Marquez, Carlos Gonzalez, Matt Strom, Wilson Contreras, Matt Carpenter, and a Blue Wave. A Blue Wave, Odubel Herrera, 51 of 75. There you go. Like me a little Blue Wave. And that Carpenter Prism. God, this is even closer to the front. There's two of them? Look at that. Something super cool. All right. There's the Clayton Kershaw refractor. My guess, this is a guess, I'm going to have a short print, and then I'm going to have a autograph. But your guess is as good as mine right now. Michael Fulmer. Orlando Arcia. Tyler Austin. Salvador Perez, Renato Nunez, Max Kepler, Dan Vogelbach, Dellin Betances. All right, first one, what do we got here? First one, Seattle, Mitch Haniger autograph. Second is a Yon Moncada green short print. That is cool. So a 90 of 99 focus. There you go. 90 of 99 short print Yon Moncada. See where it says chrome and doesn't say refractor? Yet this is green. Definitely a refractor. That's pretty cool. I guess to go to answer my question, do they do refractors of the short prints? Yes they do. And the Mitch Haniger base, although he did pretty good, hit a grand slam home run against my Rays the earlier in the week. Bastard. Okay. Got one more auto and one more chance to get a... This looks like this is going to be something here. And one more chance to get a super fractor. Alright. Ian Kinsler. Ryan Healy. Julio Urias. Seth Lugo. JT Realmuto. Kyle Hendricks. Adrian Beltran. Troy Tulowitzki. Billy Hamilton. Max Scherzer. A nice Dansby Swanson. Say 87. Troy Tulowitzki. And our autograph, Seth Lugo. Or actually, another TJ Rivera. And two TJs. And Tulo Prism. And last pack. So, no super fracker, no extra prisms. Alright. Corey Kluber. Got a Dansby rookie. Eugenio Suarez. Anthony Rendon. Steven Piscotty, 87. Chris Sale Prism. Alex Bregman, freshman flash. Woohoo! There we go. So, no super big names in the autos or anything, but nice. I got the case hit. Chris Bryant, MVP. So, didn't hit it big on the autos, but on the short prints and everything, I will take that. Jose De Leon. D. Gordon. Hunter Dozier. Jacob DeGrom, and a Trey Mancini. Okay, well, did I get my money's worth? Probably not. Let's separate these out here. Alright. Alright. So, first of all, Josh Hader, base auto. Jacoby Jones, base auto. A Mitch Haniger, another base auto there. Got the TJ Rivera base auto and the TJ Rivera purple refractor auto, numbered to 250. Got the base Cody Bellinger. Got the Ian Desmond negative. Got the purple Tyler Naquin. And probably the coolest one is the number to 99, 90 of 99. See it there, 90 of 99, Yoan Moncada, green refractor short print. Since my camera doesn't want to focus, there we go. So yeah, the green refractor short print. Abdul Herrera, blue wave refractors, which always looking cool, 51 of 75. And the case hit, Chris Bryant, Most Valuable Player, 2016. All right, y'all. Thank you again for tuning in. I appreciate it. Didn't strike it big with any big name, low numbered autos, but case hit and a short print, even shorter printed to 99. Don't know exactly what that means. A shorter print, but thanks for tuning in, everyone. Again. If you like the break, shoot me a like down there in the bottom. So give me a subscribe. If not, happy collecting out there, and let me know how you guys are doing.